Megan Bittinger with KR Office Interiors.
And I'm Amber.
And today we're gonna talk about one of the services we provide, which is breaking down your current furniture and helping you move it to a new location, or helping you break it down and reconfigure it to expand it. This is something we pride ourselves on being able to do, but this week, we're doing it for ourselves. We would like to give you a sneak peek of where we've moved to. We'll start out, this is Amber's office here. We got her furniture moved in. She's currently just moving in all of her personal belongings. So like every office move, it's kind of crazy right now and it's definitely not clean, but this is kind of the midway point for us. So we're in the main office area right now. So we have our reception desk here. My office is gonna be back there. And as you can see, we have boxes everywhere because we have a lot to unpack. But let me show you upstairs to our new showroom. So I'm here in the middle of our new showroom. We're really excited to get this set up so that you guys have an opportunity to see amazing furniture while you're selecting everything you want for your office. You're also gonna be able to get the chance to demo a lot of chairs to see which one fits you the best. It also means you can bring those chairs back to your space with you to try for a couple days to ensure you like the chair that you're going to buy. With our new showroom area, we're gonna be able to show you a lot of different kinds of desks, lounge pieces, tables, and a lot of other different types of furniture. So we encourage you to come by when we open up next week to check out our new space. So we're really excited about our move here to the Yellowstone Commercial Center. We are off Alaska Road and we're gonna have our sign put up on our building in the coming days. So if you wanna check us out next week, we'll be fully open and operational.